everyone, and we're back. My name is Mystico the Tinager, and I am here with Wade, Lord Minion 777.
Hello, everybody.
We're gonna see who can murder each other the best in XCOM.
Indeed. I'm excited to lose.
You might win this time.
Yeah, that's a good possibility. Hey guys, welcome to XCOM 2 with Miss Scarlet Tanager. Hey Scarlet.
Hi.
She decided she hadn't beaten me in a while, so she invited me to play this game. I've got my nice team here. I'm not going to say all the names out loud because we have some surprise guests that Scarlet doesn't know about.
Uh-oh.
But if you look down here, you can see our names of our characters and their roles. Oh, she already knows my role, so I've got a Psy Operative, a Blade Master, a Sniper Sharpshooter, a Sniper Gunslinger, Field Medic, and a Heavy Gunner. So, without further ado, are you ready to rock?
Yes, I am. I've got a Field Medic, a Psy Operative, another Psy Operative, Demo Expert, Sniper, and a Blade Master.
Alright, well, let's do this thing.
Okay, ready.
And starting up.
I didn't see what your squad name was. What was it?
Record? So I know that this is for recording.
Mine's Pax Pox.
Oh. Yeah, mine's real. I didn't know that was the public name. I thought that was just like a name for me to know. Well, oops. Opponent's turn. You get to go first?
Yep, apparently. Okay then, how are we gonna do this?
Unamused Wade is unamused. I can't even like zoom out and look at the map. Oh, okay, I can do it that way.
Ooh!
Why can't I zoom out?
Huh?
I don't remember the controls. Oh, I scroll.
Scroll wheel.
Okay. Yeah, I'm in good shape. I've not played this in a while. Scarlet plays this 20 hours a day, every day.
Every single day.
Oh, so she's a little bit more advanced than good old Weighty Boy over here.
I may have done the last fight just a couple days ago. On your
order. That's okay. My last time playing was February, like, 13th. So I should be fine. That was only... month and a half ago?
Yeah, it's fine, don't worry about it.
I'm already asking for help on the controls, so we're off to a good start.
Okay, I'm almost done.
Good. Getting
it done. And it's gonna let you do something real quick now.
Yay, my turn! Everyone's favorite, it's me. What do you mean, no? Don't you lie out there in the comments. I know better than this.
Yeah, you're totally, totally, totally the best.
I don't know how big are these maps?
I think they're about the same size as a regular map during the game.
Okay. I've got to remember what my roles are for my different people that I've assigned here. It's a little bit different than it used to be.
Especially because it didn't let us, you know, choose what abilities they had.
Yeah, that's a little bit funky too. But what can you do? Let's see. Oh yes, and if you can help this poor character right here, he needs help with a better nickname, so that's why that nickname is there right now, because we're having trouble there with a good one. Mm-hmm. What is that?
It is magic. That's it. That's what it is. I can't see it, but it's magic.
It's like some kind of weird thing.
Really?
I'm familiar with.
Tell me more.
Here's my secret weapon right here. You see the name in the left-hand corner? This is my secret weapon.
Oh no. So tell me more about this weird thing you see.
No, I'm good. I don't know that you'll be able to see it unless we go a weird way about meeting up with each other. Yeah, we'll go right there. That's good. Alright. Oh, I don't like how it turns red and says opponent's turn. It makes me think you're like right there. It's like whenever the people see you, like the stupid guys that are walking around, they're like, they talk into their arms and they all spread out.
Oh, I know this map. Oh, I know this map.
Oh, fantastic. I'm in great shape then.
Okay, then.
Do you want to meet by the waterfall?
Possibly.
Good, good. Where's that?
Or maybe the big MacGuffin? I like MacGuffins.
What is... is that like a McMuffin?
Yes, yes, it is exactly a McMuffin.
Done, deal. Why do we need to fight? Well, we can share a nice, not burger.
Not sponsored by McDonald's, by the way.
But if you want a sponsor.
10-4. I don't know if I'd accept that sponsorship, actually.
What?
Well, I can't eat most of what's at their...
That's okay. One day you'll understand that in order to be successful, you got to sell out to everything that's willing to throw money at you. Try new herpes cereal today. Just kidding.
Herpes cereal, Wade?
I'm sorry. It's sellout Sunday. Oh, hey, it's my turn. Good timing to distract myself from all the horrible things I have said. Who are you? Oh, you're not the one that I want. Not the one I really want. Ooh.
Staying alive.
Not for long.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna die.
Uh-oh, who was that?
You see people?
I see a person!
Uh-oh. Ruh-roh, Raggy.
I see someone!
Ruh-roh, Raggy. Oh god, you got clear shot on them too.
What a lovely little sword you have there!
Worry about it, just leave him alone!
I don't know.
Just leave poor Gar alone!
I don't know.
What'd he ever do to you?
He decided to be on your team.
He wasn't willing, I forced him.
Ooh, who's that?
Oh, come on, you're an Overwatch? You know the map! This is awful!
Well, I actually don't know this map in particular. I just recognize the big glowing thing. I know what that is. The big glowing thing is something important.
That was a great shot. That was fantastic there. Good job.
Don't hit me! You're not supposed to hit girls!
Overwatch. Well, now I'm kind of in a bit of a pickle.
I see you with that Overwatch over there.
That's not what I meant to hit.
So that's Gar, who's this lovely little sniper of yours.
One? What do you mean? What sniper?
The bald dude that you just healed.
This is terrible. You getting to go first and knowing the map is probably the worst thing that could have happened to me.
Okay, I was partially lying there. I don't actually know this map in particular.
Except for the fact you're perfectly stationed to ambush me right where I spawned. Other than that, I completely agree with you.
No, the big glowing thing in the center of the map. I know what that is, so I thought it was the map I was thinking of, but it's not.
Yeah, of course. all of the belief in the world right now.
Yep.
And, of course, you're in the worst possible location for this, so fantastic. Let us pray that you can get to a better spot.
Hey, at least it didn't give us the option to have plasma weaponry or something.
I guess that's true. I don't know what kind of weaponry we do have. It's been so long.
We have Gauss rifles. We have magnetic weaponry, it looks like.
I'm in trouble.
Okay, then. First off...
Yeah, I know. Bye, Gar. See ya.
Let's see here. I've got a better idea. Okay, Day, come over here and say hi.
No! Day, you'll keep your job, don't you? Stay away!
Uh-oh!
That's really gonna do a whole lot of damage. Oh, well, it hit.
It did do quite a bit of damage, actually.
At least it hit. Then. That's something.
Am I close enough? I am. I definitely am! Get a void rift.
Oh, come on! I don't even know what that does!
It causes things like insanity, mind control,
Oh yeah, for the record, so Scarlet knows the map, has more points invested in her squad, and got to go first. I'm just wanting to list out my disadvantages here before I get my butt kicked. Just for the record.
Also, I just took Gar from you!
I mean, that's not a huge loss, but it does suck. No offense, Gar.
Ooh, I can see a lot more people now. Okay, then. Let's see
here. This is bull. You can do all of this in one turn with this character? Oh, let's just move, throw a void rift, and take control of your character.
Okay, since I threw the... Well, void rift, it doesn't let me pick what it does to people, and sometimes it does nothing. I just got lucky with it, doing
Oh, yeah,
control.
Well, that's been on your side a little bit tonight so far.
And since
not that
I took
I'm bitter.
Since I took control of him, I get to see what he sees.
Well, quit looking, cheater!
It's not cheating!
It's cheating! I've never even used a Psy Operative before! I don't know these things!
Let's see here. Do I have a sweet spot? Not really. I'm gonna throw this right about there.
I'm just gonna try to get some lotion to apply to my burn here. Ow! What? Why? Bull crap. Is it my turn yet?
No. Bat-cat?
Leave poor Gar alone. Wait, you actually get to control him this turn?
No, I don't get to control him this turn. I could just see it because I also have... I could still kill him if I wanted to, even though I control him.
That guy got to shoot twice?
It's an ability for a Grenadier called a Salvo. You got to try to hit me back.
Yeah, he did great. Swing and a miss. The definition of Wade as a commander. Why do I keep zooming in on Day? Quit showing me Day. Control somebody else.
Need a fruit.
Okay, that's because Patrick needs a better fruit nickname, alright? Just leave him alone.
I'm sorry, Patrick.
No. No! Oh my god, Patrick. Patrick, hang in there, buddy! She cheats! I'm sorry!
I'm not cheating!
She's cheating. I'm so sorry, Patrick. On your order.
I'm not cheating!
Except for your character just went invisible.
Yeah. Oh, should I do this or should I give you another turn?
Well, by all means, just obliterate me real quick, why don't you? The rift
open. Okay!
I love it when lions play with their food. What's this one going to do?
It didn't do anything. It's actually pretty rare that it does something.
Great. Lucky me, then.
Is
it still your turn?
I still have two characters that haven't gone yet.
Why do I agree to these spankings? I don't enjoy getting destroyed.
I'm not that good at this game. Okay, let's see here. Reaper. Should I do a Reaper? No, that's mean. That's mean. Let's not do a Reaper. But I will. Ooh! Ooh!
This is the worst. This is the worst.
Hey, it's your turn to wreck me, okay?
With what do I have left?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Well. I can't even hit the one person I need to hit here. How do I switch to the next person to
Tab.
Look at? Well, that's looking at who I'm... How do I switch, like, people I'm controlling?
Tab.
Okay, that was not looking the way I meant it to. Wanted it to. Can you do anything useful from back here?
I almost feel bad.
Really, do you now? Or which advantage that you had? Which one? Please, by all means, fill me in.
I don't really have that much of an advantage. Except I've played this more.
And got to go first. And knew the map. But you're right, other than those things, you're right, we were on equal footing.
Hey, it didn't let us choose who went first, okay?
Yeah, I know, you knew I would... You rigged it from the start.
Oh, I hacked the game.
Yeah, you're like, oh, wait, by all means, if you host, What? No, no,
is
no.
Is that how
no.
that works? The person who hosts, or the person who joins the game goes first?
I need this to work, please.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No!
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Is she dead? No, she's not. Okay, good.
No,
well, it's good for me that she's not dead. Don't kill your editor, Wade, that's mean.
Oh no, she's going down. She's got Gar! I've got two characters. Everyone else is already dead. Great. Fantastic.
No, everybody else isn't dead, are they?
They're bleeding out and I can't control them.
Oh, right, you're talking right. For some reason I thought Gar was still on your team.
Heading out.
Yeah.
Hi, Molly! You gave her the same hat I did during my Let's Play.
That's because it's the right one.
Yes, it's beautiful. I feel like I should apologize.
36, that's it.
Wait, she's a psionic, isn't she?
Yeah.
Use psionic abilities.
I'm looking at that, but
What abilities are on there?
Worry about it.
If there's a Void Rift, use Void Rift. Void Rift is awesome.
Yeah, I just don't know if that's going to be good enough at this point.
Well, if you take control of one of my characters...
Look at my chances here. It's pretty bad.
Well, things like Dominate. Dominate's good because it takes control of a character. Void Rift. Void Lance can be devastating.
I want it to let me place this thing.
Place what?
The Void Rift.
If it's too far.
Well, yeah, but I mean, it's showing me I can place it. It just won't actually physically go.
I don't know.
This game is against me. It's 100% against me. I mean, if it's yellow, that means it can go there, right?
I think so.
Please.
Or
please,
it has
I
to be
this.
Red. I don't know actually.
Well. Unless I've got to place it on myself.
No, don't place it on yourself. That's a bad idea.
Exactly. What are you doing over here? Dang.
There might be an obstacle in the way?
Does that have to be a completely 100% open area? That doesn't seem right.
I don't think so. Try using the scroll wheel to go up or down a little bit. Did it work?
Nope.
Can you murder me?
I'm trying here. Why, game? Why do you hate me? It doesn't take both moves to use it, does it?
No, it doesn't. It should only take one.
Wait, did that work that? What?
There we go.
I don't even know if that's where I wanted it.
Well, it did something, or it wouldn't have gone into that vision.
Do I get Gar back now? Do I get Gar back now?
Yes!
Thank God.
No,
sorry,
Day.
Edit this happily. Be happy.
No, Day. Uh-oh.
Don't you uh-oh me. I'm getting wrecked. I have no chance in the world here.
You're not dead yet. I mean, the other two are just bleeding out.
Take this for my secret weapon.
It's not like they're dead. They're just bleeding out. What?
I'm
hit. Uh-oh. I heard an explosion. What was the secret weapon? Who was that?
Don't worry about it.
What was that?
It's not who it is. It's how they're going to wreck you.
Uh-oh.
Seriously? That's all the damage you can do?
I didn't see it. Oh, was it a frag? Oh, it was a frag grenade. Frag grenades don't do too much damage most of the time.
Why is this so weak? That is terrible.
This could be going better.
Could be, yeah, it could for me. Oh, terribly. You need to. You need to do something here. I don't know what, but you need to do something.
Or you could just fall to your inevitable demise?
I could do that. It will happen probably next turn, but. In the meantime, I'm going to wreak as much devastation as I can. Yeah, whatever. Just do it.
Well, your editor's dead, so... Wait, you missed? Oh, hey, good! Wait, what?
Yeah, you know, it's me here. What are the odds of anything good happening?
Hey, you're not supposed to hit Tyler. That's mean.
Tyler?
Yes, that was Tyler.
I'm unfriending him on Facebook. This is serious.
Let's see here.
Just skip your turn. Just take a break.
What? Nah, bruh.
I've got two people you've already murdered before I even got a chance to do anything.
Nah, bruh.
Just wipe me out already. Finish me. No matter what happens here, if you strike me down, you lose too, just so you know.
Okay, let's have some Molly on Molly action.
That feels weird.
Bye, Molly.
My love is dead.
The other Molly's alive, she's just under my control. Let's see here.
Why did your... How much damage did your blade do?
About 5 points of damage.
This wasn't even a match. This was an ambush. I want to state for the record, I was ambushed here today by... I was hustled. I was flat out hustled by
this?
A dirty, scamming hustler.
Scarlet!
That's right. If you defeat me, you lose.
Or I could just take control of myself.
Doesn't count. How does that just work for you?
Well, I used straight up mind control that time. I didn't use Void Rift.
It's alright, you're still gonna lose. If you kill me, you lose.
But if I mind control myself, that I don't kill myself?
I'm afraid not. I'm afraid no matter what happens. We can only hold you for so long before you're gonna rebel against you.
No! I don't wanna.
I'm afraid my secret weapon was turning you against yourself.
Oh, that was a good idea. Why didn't I think of that?
I don't know. Because you weren't anticipating losing like I was. So I had to have a fallback strategy. I picked the nuclear option.
Heading out. Not nuclear family. You blew up the Institute. How dare?
Yes.
I played too much Fallout.
Indeed.
Don't judge me. How are you alive, Gar?
Well, I mean, you have gotten everything to go your way, minus 2 shots, so... I don't know how much complaining I really feel bad for you here for. Can my not-dead people do anything?
Not really, unless you... You might... I think you can get them out if you use a specialist to stabilize them and heal them, I think. But one of them is your specialist, so...
Alright, come on. Come on, need a good shot here! No!
I died! Wait, no, that wasn't me. But, yeah. Well, now I have to kill myself. Great. You just killed my other psionic.
Well, yeah, it's not like you don't have 10 other characters.
I have 4 other characters.
That sounds like a lot more than I have. Poor Wade here.
Yeah, because I already killed them.
What does this do?
I'm not sure if I should let you win because you have me on your side, but then again, I have me on my side, so...
Well, which you is more important?
Uh-oh.
Clearly the one I invented.
But my nick... I don't even know what you named that character. It's just the nickname that's Scarlet.
What are the odds here?
For all I know, it could be
do
AJ
it.
Or something.
Gotta risk it for the biscuit.
You're gonna kill Molly?!
Are you kidding me?! 76%!
Untouchable is an ability for, rangers. If they make a kill in the previous turn, the first attack against them misses automatically.
Of course I knew that, being the professional at this game that I am.
Wait, Emily's not dead yet! She's just bleeding out!
Well, mine are just bleeding out and I can't do a ding-dong thing with them.
Let's see here. Molly?
Molly, go back, Molly, there's Skyrim on the other side of the map. I know your weakness, Molly. It's there. Go get it.
Molly, I love you, but you need to kill me. You need to put me down. Medic! Okay, not completely, because I have armor, apparently.
Indeed.
Sigh.
I knew you'd go for yourself, because the only way to stop you is to kill you. But if you kill you, you lose. No matter what happens here today, I emerge victorious.
I don't think that makes any sense.
Oh, trust me. Up here in this noggin, it makes plenty. And that's all that really matters at the end of the day.
Okay, then.
How many people do you still have? Jeez,
4.
Oh my goodness.
I have 4 people, and two of them just went, so I've got 2 others. Come on, sweet spot. Watch out, Molly! Watch out, Molly!
What are you doing?
Nothing.
What? No.
Okay.
Watch the flags, they're moving!
Ogar?
No.
Ogar? Goodbye, Gar!
No, miss. You gotta miss.
Apparently, Gar had kids, because he just went, tell my kids! Something, something.
Well, he did just have a fresh litter of kitten puppies.
Aww! So, I feel bad now!
Well, I mean, it's okay. You're murdering yourself, and you're murdering a father of a litter of 8, so. Hope you're proud of your victory here today.
In which case,
you have defeated yourself, and still lost.
That's deep, Wade. That's existential right there.
Hey, I use the power that I have.
All you have left is me.
Well, all you have left to count on is you, too.
And Tyler, and AJ, and Molly. Uh-oh.
Well, clearly I don't know the ability to this very much. There comes another dislike for that stupid mistake of mine. Excellent choice, Wade. Good job. Scarlet, you made the worst mistake possible.
What? I killed myself?
You did.
Oh, well, Molly killed me, technically, if you want to get technical.
She was a double agent this whole time.
Molly! Why?
She planted a grenade in in Tyler's pocket, too, so.
Molly, why? Molly, why would you do this to me?
It may say a mission failed here for me. And I only killed one enemy, but the truth of the matter is, I'm the victor.
Really?
This is in no way sponsored by this can that I've been holding in front of my camera for quite a while. Well, I may be dead, but so is Scarlet, so this is a tie.
Well, I'm also alive. There's me on my team. I'm not dead yet. I'm just half dead.
I'll let you guys be the judge of who won then this day. Who thought to use the other person against themselves? Good match, Miss Scarlet. Good job.
Well played, Wade. Well played.
Which part?
All of it.
Well, thank you. Thank you.
The explosions in the dying room, my favorite part.
Thank you. I was good at that part.
Yeah.
Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for joining Scarlet, inviting me to that ambush of destruction where I didn't stand a chance.
Have fun editing this since you killed your editor. Okay. So, my name is Miss... I just knocked my microphone over. Okay, I'm so professional. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some XCOM 2 with Wade, LordMinion777. His link will be down in the description below, and I'll see you all in the next video.